Why do website developers charge so much? Hey there, Brad Smith here with automationlinks.com. It's my mission to help you duplicate everything we're doing right so you can better your business. So today I want to tell you a story and a little joke about a business that was putting all this time, money, and effort into growing. They felt like they were just missing one thing. They were right on the edge of really exploding their business. So they researched, they couldn't figure it out. So they brought in an expert web designer to look it over and see what that one thing was that they were missing. The web developer came in, looked it over for 20 minutes and asked the owner, "Do you have a pencil that I can use? I want to point out what I see is wrong." Owner didn't have a pencil. So the web developer pulled a pencil out of his briefcase, sharpened it, pointed out what was wrong in the message. Business turns around and fixes it. They start increasing sales. Their client base is going up and they're making their website and their business grow. A couple days later, the website developer sends a bill for $50,000. Business owner is like, what the heck is this? 50 grand for 20 minutes of your time? So he wrote back, "Can you explain the charges?" Web developer says, 99 cents for the pencil, $49,999.01 for my advice. Now, if this resonates with you in any way, please leave a comment below. This goes for any business out there. If you're an expert in your industry, focus on that. That's when you're really, truly gonna help somebody. When you try to go and do everything on your own, that's when you get lost. You can't focus on the current customers you already have, and you're just gonna waste time and money trying to figure it out. So that's why website developers, they focus on that. Find somebody you can trust. In any industry, if you need help with anything, whether you need a personal trainer, you need a doctor, you need somebody to help you with your website, find somebody that's a referral that you can trust and that will come in there, fix the problem right away so you can start increasing sales and growing your business. Thank you so much for watching and listening. Please leave a comment below and share this with anyone you think might need to watch.
Hey there, my name is Brad Smith, owner and founder of HelpLinks.com. It's my mission and my passion to help others with their business. So if I can be your coach, your mentor, or help you in any way, that's my goal. My goal is to bring you value. So let me know if there's anything I can help you with, and I look forward to working with you.